Hi friends, this is Gopi. Welcome to my YouTube channel EV Analyst Electric Vehicle Analyst. In this channel, we'll be posting the latest update of electric vehicle. If you like the channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get continuous update about electric vehicle. Today we are going to talk about pure EV electric bike e-trike 350. Pure EV electric bike e-trike 350 will be the brand first fully electric motorcycle. Electric vehicle startup Pure EV has announced that it will be launched its first electric motorcycle offering this year, named e-trike 350. This electric bike will be launched on August 15th this year and will be completely designed, developed and manufactured in India. The electric bike e-trike 350 has been designed and developed in Hyderabad at Pure EV Technical and Manufacturing Center. Until now, Pure EV has been developing and producing only electric scooters such as Epluto 7G, e-trans, etc. Let's talk about design and specification. E-trike 350 is expected to be economical in comparison to conventional motorcycle in terms of power and performance. The first lot of electric motorcycle will be launched in cities like Hyderabad, Bangalore, Pune, which have believed to have the highest demand for electric two-wheeler. Following this, it would be expanded to more outlet by year end. Let's talk about technical specification. The e-trike 350 is powered by 3.5kW lithium ion battery. Let's talk about speed and range. The top speed of the scooter is 85 km/h. The range of e-trike 350 will be 120 km in single charge. Let's talk about service and warranty. The company is offering a 5-year warranty for the in-house designed battery. Let's talk about price. There is no official word for pricing yet, but Pure EV says it remains affordable. Initially, the company will deploy 50 demo vehicles by end of March 2021 across India for test ride. The Pure EV will be the first launch in Bangalore, Hyderabad, Pune and later on expand to other cities by the end of the 2021. When released, it will be comparable to the Revolt RV300 and RV400 price range from 1 rupees to 1.5 rupees. Launch of e-trike 350 electric bike on August 15. What do you think of e-trike 350 electric motorcycle? Please drop a comment below. Thanks for watching this video. If you like the channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon to get continuous update about electric vehicles.